The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WCCW Tag Team Champions, Ken Adder, Bruiser Brody, and...
First competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Man, DDT'd right on his face. Oh, how do you do that? Got out of the way of that backdrop, and that was a nasty landing. And a monster with tremendous power. Oh, that was a serious shot there. King, are you looking forward to that huge match later tonight? He's got him. Whoa, this could be trouble. Watch out. Oh, he got him. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly the shoulders are down? What a devastating neck breaker. The Rockers. Oh no! What a huge move. Oh man, is he? This could be it. Cover. And he missed that one. What a kick. Oh, and he got dropped. He thinks he has it. Two. Three.
Take the fight out of you.
The swinging neckbreaker takes him down.
He's got him!
No, they're not done. Not even close. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Not fast enough.
And he dodges that one. An elbow!
Oh, man. He got turned inside out.
Oh, clothesline! Oh, look at the emotion!
He can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure. Suplex.
Here's the cover, and he kicks out.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Ow. Oh, man! Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
Powers out.
Got out of the way of that one.
This is a very effective submission hold. I can't imagine you want to stay in this long.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Well, it looks like he's getting some words of advice.
Not this time.
Dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Four. Two.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Is out of it.
And he's toast. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Looks like he stumbled coming off the ropes.
Stumbled?
And will this be it? One, two,
three. The superstar win.
For this. Hey, wait a second. What's going on here?
What a sneaky attack. I think it's safe to say,
what a counter.
Oh, elbow to the nose.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
He's begging for it.
Look out! The shoulders are down!
And that was only a roll.
Timber! And he falls hard.
Intercepted. And the knuckles connect. Today, too fast. He fails to connect.
Man, that one rocked him. And down he goes.
A swift kick. And there's a stiff clothesline. Impact. And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline?
That wasn't very accurate.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
He's looking to put his opponent.
And a wicked
big move coming. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, my gosh.
And will this be it? Two.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Physical match.
Uh-oh. Look at that stare. Oh, no!
Come on. You won the match. Enough's enough.
Counter by the King. Holy mackerel.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, man. Did you see how his face hit the ground?
Another huge tackle there. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there.
Oh, this isn't good. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And there's the drop kick.
Wow, what a head scissor.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Watch out! He was able to reverse that. Oh, look out here.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Have to submit here. Referee asking. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
What a nasty elbow.
Talk about a car crash.
He's begging for it.
Oh my, almost took their head off.
He's going.